This is Mystic C from Magic Vans Tarot, and this is the May love forecast for Scorpio. Scorpio, in the month of May, your love life is magical and transforming into even more love and affection. In the past few months, there may have been a lot of up and downs in your love life. There may have been arguments and aggression and passion and a push and pull energy going on in your love life. This month, you start to feel a peaceful and serene energy is coming in your love life. You may also feel that your work is affecting your love life this month. You may be more busy and career oriented, or you may also find that your partner has to move or shift to a different city, or you may start dating a partner who lives in a different city. There's a lot of happy and serene energies that are coming in your love life now. You may also feel that this is a very peaceful month and you need to push things ahead a little. You may feel that things are pouring somehow because of the peacefulness in this month. Angels remind you that make sure, do not push too much, because things can go crazy if you push too much. So enjoy the peaceful energies and the amazing love and success that's coming your way this month. A lot of peace and a lot of happiness and beautiful new romance with a partner, or a renewed romance in your lover is coming for you. Angel blessings. Please do like and subscribe our channel, and to buy a personal reading, please check the links in the description box below. Thank you.